The master tape for this disc was recorded using the multi-track process, where each instrument is recorded on its own tape track.
Thus, one or more instruments in the ensemble can be isolated,
permitting orderly testing without destroying the musical
integrity.
The seed of man will flourish.
Yeah.